sound like I'm ready. You just woke me up.
So get the fuck up. We don't get the money for Bruno today. We're fucked.
Where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 55 grand, huh?
I don't know. We sure as hell ain't gonna find her laying around in bed. I got something for starters. A job from Eddie with a big payout.
No shit.
Yeah, I'll pick you up in a few minutes. So get dressed, grab a gun, and wait for me outside. I'll tell you more in the car.
This better not be one of your brilliant ideas, Joe.
Hey, I'm not in the mood.
Sorry. Didn't mean to snap at you. I'm still half asleep over here.
Yeah, whatever. So you in or not?
Sure, why not? How long till you get here?
I'm calling from the gun shop around the corner. I'll be at your place in a minute.
All right, I'll wait for you out back. I'll see you soon. Hey, what's with the fancy wheels?
Eddie gave it to us just for this job. Nice, eh? You drive. My head's still pounding from last night. We're going to Greenfield.
Guess you hit the sauce pretty hard too, huh?
Yeah, I couldn't sleep either. Nothing a bottle of scotch couldn't fix, though. Head over to Greenfield. Remember what you gotta say?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go then.
Mr. Angelo?
Yes?
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.